Welcome back to the start of semi-final week here on Britain's Got Talent, where your votes and your votes alone decide who wins those two coveted places in this year's final.
We're here with some of tonight's acts, and can I just say it's nice to be finally standing next to some decent talent on the telly. Yeah, hi guys. Next up tonight is a crazy Dutch magician whose audition involved putting my head into a guillotine. Do you know what? I've never been so scared.
It was funny though. Funniest thing I've seen in a long time. Which poor idiot's been roped into helping him out tonight? It's not, is it?
Yes, it is. It's Niels Harder.
My name is Niels Harder. I'm 26 years old. I'm from Amsterdam, and I'm a crazy magician. Craziness!
I love you! Hello, baby!
When I was 6 years old, I fell in love with magic. When I perform, it's crazy, bonkers, and a lot of I need to win Britain's Got Talent and perform for the royal family. So, hello, I'm here.
Britain, are you ready?
My audition was very scary. I thought, are they gonna hate me? The British audience embraced me. Thank you so much. Ha!
Wow.
Simon was the only judge who was not standing. So, Simon, watch out. I'm going to impress you. Tonight, fasten your seatbelts because it's going to be bigger, better, and more craziness.
Britain, it feels so good to be back. Are you ready to party? Simon, make you ready, because we are going to party. Go! Stop!
Are you ready? Is my hair okay?
Simon, is my hair okay? No, no, no. Dad, come here.
This is
me. I use you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is power. Power. Magic. Look at this. And magic. Apple. Sharp. Sharp. Say it. Okay, Great Britain. Are you ready to party? Go. Thank you for not killing my friend. Amanda.
Yes, well, I have no words, really, except I bet Steve Mulhern thought he was in with a good chance to take over from you there, Derek. Forever. It was a lot of fun. You're kind of a cross between, Beyonce and Christopher Biggins. You probably don't know who Christopher Biggins is, but I love him. It was a lot of fun. I think I preferred your audition, if I'm honest. Ooh. Simon.
Well, I think it's quite clear how I felt. Niels, I like you. I thought the act was a nightmare. I really did. I didn't understand it. I didn't know what was going on with the crazy singers, the dancing. It was just a total, utter mess.
Oh. It was a beautiful mess, and I loved it. And... Deck, you found something you can do in the future, which is be the new Debbie McGee.
There's always that fallback on.
There's always that.
I have to say, Neil, of all the acts tonight, you were the one that I was actually most looking forward to seeing, but I was a little bit disappointed. However, I still love you. You're bonkers. You are an eccentric, and I
embrace that. I love you.
I do love you.
You gotta touch the ground, you gotta feel the air. Move your body, baby.
That's why we love you. Yeah.
And the thing is, what you gotta remember is, in the first audition, which you loved, it was me. Second audition, oh, it was you. You might have something to do with this.
I may have let you down, Niels.
But if Niels Harder is your choice, then call 0902 or 44243 for the landline, or mobile at 644-2403, and we'll find it out. But remember, Borton doesn't open until the last act is performed. One more time, Niels Harder! Hello! off you go. Thank you, Niels.